cars and had record deals. And, you know, it's very different. These, a lot of the kids on these shows today, and my kids watch them all, are the whole package. And they're going, you know, they're movie stars and they're having concerts. And I think that would sort of take away, I mean, what was so simple was it was just these kids on a dude ramp sort of finding their way and navigating their way through these simple issues. And nowadays, everything is a little bit faster and quicker, and the technology, and I don't think it would be cool to see like Brad and Melanie texting each other, Instagramming each other, and all that. I mean, you never know.